Yo. Oh no, I gotta change my skin. I don't want that. What should we be in this episode? We should be. Yeah, what's going on, Bonnie? My name is Tony Dakini, and welcome to a building challenge. We have a special guest. This one. This kid right here. Say hi. Text hi. He's saying hi. Welcome to a friend challenge. The challenge is, you gotta build a house epic before nighttime. The coolest house you could possibly build before nighttime. Okay, let's begin. Oh, what did he text me? Hi, yep. He said hi. Let's begin! So, you know that cool house I always build? I want to build that version, but a lot better. And, I will be doing more of my Wrath and Clank Upper Arsenal series, my Ethan series, and my Ratchet and Clank Up Your Arsenal. Now let's see who will win. Well, two Minecraft days are over. This is the first day. What? He just sent me. Can I over Lynn? What? Can I go over Lynn? What the heck is that? What the heck is that supposed to mean? I don't know what I even named. So let me do it for the viewers, please. The goodest looking. What? We're building over here. Aw, man. Can I please do it? I'm like, it could be any size. My size is gonna be this big. Guys, who do you think is going to win? I'll leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me who's going to win, either me or my best friend. Oh, right now this one's too small. It's too big. That's an awesome looking decoration of the house. Thank you. my goodness, you're doing outstanding so far. Hey kid, you're doing great. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. finish with my house. Holy cow! You're doing good, bud. Oh my goodness. Where on earth are you? Where in the world? How in the world? Oh. Looks like we already have a winner. This kid. Well, I'm not quite sure. Time's up. Deuce, time's up. Let's see how our houses look so far. Okay, this is what his looks like. And then I'm the judge. And then let's see what my house looks like. What the? This is my bedroom. Right, and I don't know why I forgot my bed. I don't know why. And then there's this area. It's like a plain room for monsters to spawn in. The winner of this contest is this kid right here. You are the winner. You're the winner of the contest. And I hope you score 10. Score 20. This is score 20. And so, yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoy this contest. And please rate, comment, subscribe, and say peace out, guys. Peace.